What's up?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Irvin Magic Johnson.
What's up, Laker Nation? I can't hear you. What's up, Laker Nation? We are here to celebrate greatness for 20 years. Excellence for 20 years. Kobe Bryant has never cheated the game. He has never cheated us as the fans. He's played through injuries. He's played hurt. And we have 5 championship banners to show for it. When you think about this town, for the last 20 years, this man has been the biggest and greatest celebrity we've had in this town for 20 years. He is not only a great and unbelievable sports icon, but also he's the greatest to wear the purple and gold. So right now, we should put our hands together for the late, great Dr. Jerry Buss for trading for this man. And also, we want to thank Jeannie Buss, Jim Buss, for keeping him here for 20 years. And I know this is Kobe's night, but last but not least, it's another great Laker about to leave us. Please give it up for Gary Beatty too as well. Kobe has 19 Laker records. He has 9 NBA records. And let me just tell you a stat that's unbelievable. The man has scored 25 times over 50 points. He scored over 60 points 5 times. And then we all knew where we were when he scored 81 points. So this is what I want you to do, Laker Nation. We're gonna watch this video of him, and then he's gonna come out center court and wave to you guys. But let's give him the biggest, longest standing ovation that he's ever seen in his life, okay? Let's look at the video right quick.
Kobe's down the middle. He's in deep, goes to Jack. Strong dunk. A perfect pass to Jack from Kobe.
Kobe, old man, welcome to our new life. It was fun playing with you. It was fun playing against you. Best Laker ever. I just want to say congratulations on an illustrious career and tell your beautiful daughters, Uncle Shaq, said hello, and your lovely wife. Congratulations, brother.
Hey, Kobe, it's Steve Fish. Congratulations to you, man, on an amazing, amazing 20-year run. No other player in the history of our game will be able to compare to what you've done, the way you've done it, and how long it will live on. It was an honor, and I'm humbled to have been your teammate, your brother, your friend. God bless you. I will love you forever.
Out to Kobe.
Kobe, man, I appreciate everything you've done for the game of basketball. Be proud of what you've done. I appreciate you. You'll always be a champion, and thank you, man.
Kobe, man, thank you for being someone that I can reach for. From everybody who's played the game of basketball, we respect you, and we're just very thankful for your 20 years in this NBA.
Kobe, congrats, my man. You had an incredible career. It's been a pleasure watching you and competing against you. Wish you nothing but the best for life after basketball. Take care, my friend.
Kobe, you did it the right way. You did it your way. You've done things that most people never even dream of, and I hope you have peace and success in your next life.
Kobe, I want to say congratulations on this night, man. Lord knows you've earned it. I want to say thank you for all these memories that you've given us. You know, as a friend and as a fan, man, I want to say salute and all the best to you, my dude.
Kobe, it's your big little brother, man. I'm going to miss you. We're going to miss you.
I appreciate everything you did for the game. I appreciate everything you did for me. Peace.
Kobe's had a huge impact on the game, and the game's in a much better place because of what he's been able to accomplish in his career. If you watch Kobe, I think it makes you a better player because you know who he is.
Yo, what up, Kobe? Just want to say thank you for everything that you've done. You set some standards that once I got into the league, I always wanted to emulate. I always wanted to try to match. Nothing but love to you, to your beautiful wife, and your two beautiful daughters, man.
Final seconds.
My brother, just congratulations. You had an incredible career. I'm so proud of you. We had incredible success together, and I look forward to our endeavors and friendship for the rest of our lives.
Bean, what's up? It's your little brother, L.O. Just want to tell you I love you. You had a great career. Proud to say that I was right there with you. Kobe Dean.
Kobe, this transformation this year from your Black Mamba phase, killing everything in sight with one bite, has been remarkable. You've become the ambassador of basketball. Congratulations.
One game left in a 20-year purple and gold career.
Well, Kobe, goodbye. I think I may retire with you. I'm not sure, but it's been great watching you, and I hope you enjoyed it half as much as me and my family have. You've been an inspiration to us all, and L.A. loves you.
Together for Kobe Bryant. Thank you, Kobe, for 20 years you've given to the Los Angeles Lakers. Please stay in your seat after the game this evening because at that time, Kobe will address all the loyal Laker fans. Don't forget.
Well, you've heard from and have seen royalty in purple and gold. Gary Vitti, the longtime athletic trainer for the Lakers, saying farewell. Byron Scott, who's been here the early and the end days of the Kobe Bryant era. And a chant you will hear often tonight, one last time at the Staples Center in Los Angeles.